Yes, Officer Goodman?
Pee-pee, what the hell are you doing?
Wait, what do you mean?
What was that in there?
Well, I was tasing the subject. He was the bad guy, right?
We are police officers. We conduct ourselves in very professional manners. That in there, that was child play.
How was that child play? He was beating his child.
He was, but we do not tase him. We use our words. No, stop. That's bad. Use our words, okay?
But what happened when the little boy, you made me run over a child today, but we have to use words when Bowser is beating his son?
Your behavior, that is different, sir. This is what you do.
God, oh my God.
When it's black people and children, the law does not stand in the way. Pee-pee.
What?
That makes... When it comes to fathers beating their child, was unacceptable, using their Fifth Amendment, they can beat their child. And for that, you're fired, okay?
I'm fired? I just got this job, what the hell? That's stupid!
All right, give me your badge.
What badge are you talking about? You
the
gave me-
The ironed-on patch on your chest right there. Rip it off.
I'm not about to rip it off. All you did was give me this shirt and this freaking hat.
Whatever, Pee-Pee. Just get out, you're fired. I can handle this by myself.
You know what? I don't even need this job anymore. Ugh, I hate my life anyway.